The exercise 3.4 elevation method. X plus y is equal to 5, 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. So in elevation method, you have to make the coefficient of x equal or y equal. Here if you want to make it x equal, you have to multiply equation 1 by 2 and equation 2 by 1. And if you want to make the coefficient of y equal, you have to multiply the equation 1 by 3 and the equation 2 by same 1. Is it? So let's see. Since here this has same sign, this has a different sign, so we decided to multiply the second equation, multiply the equation 1 by 3 and make the coefficient of y equal. So multiplying the equation 1 by 3 and multiplying equation 2 by 1, we get this 3x plus 3y is equal to 15, 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. Is it? So now we are not changing sign because you automatically get plus and minus cancel out. So this is cancel out. So 5x is equal to 19. So x is equal to 19 by 5. Substituting the value of x is equal to 19 by 5 in the equation, we get in the equation first, we get 19 by 5 plus 5 is equal to 5. So y is equal to 5 minus 19 by 5. So if you take LCM of it, you'll get 25 minus 19. 25 minus 19 is 6, so y is equal to 6 by 5. Thus, the set of the solution is 19 by 5 and 6 by 5. Let's take one more example. 3x minus 5y minus 4 is equal to 0 and 9x is equal to 2y plus 7. First, you have to rearrange it in form of x, y and equal to constant. So what I get, 3x minus 5y is equal to 4 and 9x minus 2y is equal to 7. Now we have to make the coefficient equal. Here also we have choice. Either they are multiplying the equation 1 by 3 to make the coefficient of x equal, or multiplying the equation 1 by 2, first by 2 and second by 5 to make the coefficient of y equal. So multiplying the equation 1 by 2 and multiplying the equation 2 by 5, we get 6x minus 10y is equal to 8, 5x minus 10y is equal to 35. If you simplify, you have to change the sign now, it will not cancel out. This is plus, here also both minus. So change the sign, this is plus, so minus, minus, then plus, here it is a, what is that here, minus, is it? If you simplify it, you will get x is equal to 9 by 13. Separating the value of x is equal to 9 by 13 in equation 1, we get this if you simplify it. 3x minus 5y is equal to 4. Substitute x is equal to 9 by 13. So 9 3 is 27. 27 minus 5y is equal to 4. So minus 5y is equal to plus. We'll go on that side, it will become minus. Minus 5 is equal to 4 minus 13 is 27 by 13. If you take LCM and simplify it, you'll get minus 5 is equal to minus 25 by 13. So y is equal to minus 25 upon 13 into 5. If you divide it, you will get y is equal to minus 13 by minus 5 by 13. Thus, the set of the solution is 9 by 13 and minus 5 by 13. Question 2. If you add 1 to the numerator and subtract 1 from the denominator, the fraction reduced to 1. This much. So, let the numerator be x and the denominator be y. What is the condition? That if you add 1 to numerator and subtract 1 from the denominator. So x is a numerator, so add 1, so x plus 1. 1 subtracted from the numerator means y minus 1. The fraction become 1. So it is equal to 1. If you cross multiply it and solve, you will get x minus y is equal to minus 2. That is the first equation. According to second condition, what is the second condition? It become half if we add only if it become half, or the fraction become half if only 1 is added to the denominator. Is it? So half is equal to x and y, so y plus 1. If you cross multiply it, we will get 2x plus y is equal to minus 1. Solving this equation by elimination method. Minus plus it is there, so it is. If you bring it and simplify it, no need of multiplying because 1 is, this coefficient of this are equal. So if you cancel it, you will get x is equal to 3. Substituting the value of x is equal to 3 in equation 1, you will get y is equal to 5. Got it? So x So fraction is upon x upon y. So fraction become 3 by 5. Next, 5 years ago, Nuri was thrice as old as Sonu. So Sonu ages x, then Nuri will be y, then Nuri will be equal to y is equal to 3x. 10 years later, okay, 10 years later means x plus 10, y plus 10. Nuri will be twice. Okay, Nuri will be twice as old as Sonu. How old are Nuri and Sonu? Is it? Let's see. Let the age of Nuri be x years. Okay, x years. And the age of Sonu be y years. So according to condition of problem, is it? Okay, 5 years ago means x minus 5 and y minus 5. What will become? Nuri will be 3 times. So x minus 5 is equal to 3y minus 5. Multiply inside 3y, 3 5 is a 15. Collect x, y on one side and constant on other side. So x minus 3y is equal to minus 15 plus 5. So x minus 3y is equal to minus 10. Okay, you can equate it, let it be this as a first equation. Then according to a second condition, 10x x plus 10 is equal to 2y plus 10. 10 years later, what will be age of Nuri? X plus 10. And 10 years later, what will be age of Sonu? Y plus 10. So at that time, Nuri will be twice the age of the Sonu. So therefore, x plus 10 is equal to 2y plus 10. So x plus 10 is equal to 2, multiply inside 2y, 20. And x minus 2y is equal to 20 minus 10. So x minus 2y is equal to 10. So x minus 2y minus 10 is equal to 0. Okay. From first and second, elimination method we'll use. Okay. So you'll get y is equal to 20. Substituting the value of y is equal to 20 in equation first, we'll get x minus 3y minus 10 is equal to 0. So if you substitute 20 here, y, you get 60. Okay, 60 minus 60 plus 10, so minus 50. So x minus 50 is equal to 0, so x is equal to 50. Thus the age of Nuri is 50 years and the age of Sonu is 20 years. The sum of the digit of a 2-digit number is 9. Also, 9 times the number of this number is twice the number obtained by reversing the order of the digit. Find the number. Okay. Let the digit 2 be x and y. Okay. Or the digit at the unit place be x and the digit at the 10th place be y. So, x plus y is equal to 9. So, y is equal to 9 minus x. Let the digit at unit place be x and the digit at the 10th place be y. So the original number will become 10y plus x. You said 10th place means you have to multiply with 10. So 10y plus x. Okay, understand? So if y is equal to what? Because it is given that sum of the digit of a 2-digit number is 9. So y is equal to 9 minus x. Substitute this. So what is the original number? 90 minus 9x. The new number is reversing the order. Reversing the order means the unit place will go to the 10th place. 10th place will go to the unit place. What is a unit place here? X. So it will go to the 10th place, means 10x. And it will go to the unit place, means y. So 10x plus y. Substitute y is equal to 9 minus x. So if you solve it, you will get 9x plus 9. Okay. So according to the condition of problem, the new number so form will be 9 times. Okay. 9 times. 9 times is the twice the number obtained the reversing digit. The new number so form. 9 times the original number will be twice the new number, 9 times the original number. So 9 into bracket 90 minus 9x into twice the new number. So 2 into in the bracket 9x plus 9. So if you simplify it, get x is equal to 8. Okay, if x is equal to 8, substitute in the original number. So the required number will be 18. Thus the original number is 18.